Actor R. Madhavan on Thursday tweeted the first look of his police avatar from upcoming Tamil gangster drama Vikram Vedha. Madhavan wrote on his Twitter page, "Vikramadityan the cop in Vikram Vedha. In the film, Madhavan will be seen as an encounter specialist. He will look horns with Vijay Sethupathi, who will be playing a gangster. Madhavan was last seen in Sala Khadoos with actress Ritika Singh in 2016.